Thank you so much for using our glue dispensing machine, ZM300ED. First, turn on the machine. This time, remaining explain how to operate the programmer. This is the home page of the programmer. Now, turn to number 2, to teach mining. The password is 11111111. Press enter to confirm the password. Press FE to set the profile. Press F3 to reset. Press FE to set the program. Press 2 P line to find the main points. Then set the XYZ axis speed. L is for no, M is for middle, H is for high. Press SHF button to adjust the speed. Make sure the F1 glue on. Now we just find the main points. Pay more attention on the Z axis. The Z axis is totally same as the inside diameter of the pin head. Now we go to find the second point. Press enter to save it. Now go to find the third point. Then press enter to save it. Now we go to find the fourth point. Then press enter to save it. Now go to find the fifth. Then press enter to save it. Then press F1 to save the profile. Just make the F1 glue off. Then press enter. Press escape to back, then press again back. Press F4. Now set, press F1 to adjust the speed, she said. just remember the parameters, then press enter to save it. Then press 2 to set the parameters. Then save the parameters. Press enter button. Now press this button to back it. Press enter button to save it. Now it's download the profiles. Then press F1 to operate the machines. Okay, press F1.